what delight to be given the right to be carefree and gay once again. No longer slinking, respectably drinking like civilized ladies and men.
No longer need we miss a charming scene like this in some secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue. With someone sharing a delight, chat, this and that, and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonette, two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at five, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two. So glad we're both alive.
We're both so glad we're alive.
Then maybe fortune will complete
her plan that all began with cocktails for
today. Assault is in there. Dog biscuit is 3-1. Safety pin has been scratched. And at 20-1, beetle bomb. Now the horses are approaching the starting gate, and there they go! And it's Stooge Hand going to the front. Cabbage is second on the rail. Beautiful Linda is third by a length, and beetle bomb. First turn, Stooge Hand is still in front. Cabbage is second by a head.
Cabbage by a head!
Beautiful Linda is third, and beetle bomb. Into the back spits, Dog Biscuit is now leading the pack. Lady Evelyn is second, very close. Banana is coming up through the bunch.
Banana coming up through the bunch!
And beetle bomb. At the half, Stooge Hand still out in front. Apartment House is second with plenty of room. Assault is passing battery.
Assault battery!
Notary Sojack is fourth. And in last place by 10 lengths, I believe it is. Yes, it is. Beetle bomb. around a turn, heading for home. It's Stew Tannen, Dog Biscuit, and Girdle in the stretch. Flying Sylvester is third, and Mother-in-Law nagging in the rear.
Oh, oh, oh!
And now they come down to the wire, and it's number one, and now number two. And it's very close, it'll either be a photo finish or an oil painting. And now Lewis leads with a left, and Lewis is in there slugging, and it's a battle, and now they're tearing hair. There's hair all over the ring, there's hair all over the place. I don't know whose hair it is. It's mine. And there goes the winner!
Space. Arby not the Superman. if you're Superman.
Yeah, be Mr. Superman.
Super duper Superman.
Is this Nazi land so good? Would you leave it if you could?
Yeah, this Nazi land is good. We would leave it if we could.
We bring the world new order. I'll Hitler's world new order.
Everyone of foreign race will love the Fuhrer's face when we bring to the world disorder.
When the Fuhrer says he is the master race, we heil,
heil,
right in the Fuhrer's face. Not to love the Fuhrer is a great disgrace, so we
heil,
heil, right in the Fuhrer's face. Not to love the Fuhrer is a great disgrace, so be
heil,
heil,
right in the Fuhrer's face.
Has another husband. It isn't the simplest sort of arrangement, tis it? No, after all our years of wedded bliss, it's off Vieter St. John. We must think of the child. After all, we do have a child. And he has a child. And the child has another wife. And she has another husband. And he has a child. And that child, John, is our child. I must go away somewhere and figure this thing out. Auf Wiedersehen, John. Auf Wiedersehen.
Dear, I know you have another husband, and that he has another wife, and that she has another husband, and that our own child, through marriage, is now my uncle, and your sister's father on your grandmother's side. But can't we talk this over? There's still time. Our divorce doesn't become final for another 5 minutes.
We'll talk it over some other day, John. But not today.
Why not, dear?
Today, I am to be married. Bonsoir, John. Prosit. Auf Wiedersehen. Au revoir. Adios. Aloha.
How do you like that? She didn't even say goodbye.
We'll be right back. baritone. Are you in voice, Winstead?
I believe I am in voice. Professor? Once I was wappy, once I was sappy, a sap I was once in a... Once I was happy, but foul, I'm lorn, lorn, I'm foul now. A scion line, nylons are free, now I'm forlorn. Like an old goat, oh no, not a goat, that's an animal. Like an old coat that is tornered and tat, teetered and tummed, tattered and tipped, tap with a toupee, ripped. Left in this wide world to sleep and to snore, to weep and to mourn. Betreened by a jade in her mean, no, be mean by a trade for some jeans. I'll be jean by a teen with some jade, no, betrayed by a maid in her teens. Oh, he floats by his hair, oh, not by his hair, that would hurt. Speaking of hair, a man came up to me today and said, Doodles, your hair is getting thin. And I said, well, who wants fat hair? Thursday, Schiller! He floats through the air with the eightest of grease, with the latest of fleas, with plates full of cheese, no, no, with the birds and the bees, he can't miss. The manning young dare, the daring young mare, he's not a horse, that's silly, he'd break his neck. The fanning young dan, the danning young fat, he's an awful old ham, he's a young fellow about my age. You know, a funny thing happened, a man came out to me, Doodles, Doodles, did you leave home? I said, I left home. He said, did you put the cat out? I said, I didn't know he was on fire. Thank you, killer! The daring young man on the flapping tripeze, a treasing triflaps, a trying flip-flip, a flipping tripop, a fapping tripop, a horizontal bar. His grations are axle, no, his actions are horrible, no, he's very good. All girls he doth please, but my wovey hath lolling a stay. No, the doves in the hayloft away, no, I'm on the road to Mandalay, no, hey, 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 no, no. Did you hear about the owl who married a goat? They had a hootenanny. Killer! He's a man on the flying trapeze.
You don't say. You don't say. You don't say.
Who was it?
He didn't say.
No reply. Nightshade's fallen. Hear him sigh. Chloe.
Where are you, you old bat?
Empty spaces and meet his eyes. Empty arms outstretched.
He's a crying.
Through the black of night, I gotta go where you are.
Weather's here, weather's there. I wanna be there, wherever you are.
If it's wrong, all right, I gotta go where you
Hello,
are.
Hello, Chloe. What do you know?
I just got back from a vaudeville showing.
I roam through the dismal swampland, searching for you. Cause if you are lost there, let me be that.
3, 4, 1.
And through that smoke and flame, I've got to go where you are.
Thunder, lightning, shower, snow. When I hear the call, I gotta go.
For no place can be too far where you are. Ain't no chains can bind you. And if you live, I'll find you. Love is calling me. I got to go where you are. Ain't no chains can
if you... Ha-ha, I'm going to find you, my pretty fibra.
Love is calling me.
Hello? You don't say. You don't say.
Who was it?
Same guy.
I've got to go where you
away from the shore, and our boat sinks slowly in the west, we approach the island of Lulu, spelled backwards. Ah, in the distance we hear Spike Jones and his wacky Wackakeans.
Thoughts go flashing back again to my old flame. I've met so many who had fascinating ways, a fascinating gaze in their eyes. Some who took me up to the skies, but their attempts at love were only imitations of my old flame. Can't even think of her name, but I'll never be the same until I discover what became of my old flame.
Even think of her name, I'll have to look through my collection of human heads. But it's funny now and then how my thoughts go flashing back again to my old flame. My old flame. My new lovers all seem so tame. They won't even let me strangle them. For I haven't met a girl so magnificent or elegant as my old flame. I've met so many who had fascinating ways, a fascinating gaze in their eye. I saw this eye, so I removed the other eye, that eye that kept winking and blinking at other men. It was some who took me up to the skies. But their attempts at love were only imitations of my old flame. I can't even think of her name. Wait, what was her name? Doris, Laura, Chloe, Manny, Moe, Jack. No, it couldn't have been Moe. I can't stand it, I tell you. This is driving me sane. She would always treat me mean, so I poured a can of gasoline and struck a match to my own flame.
Not search for precious gold, of wealth I have my share. For with my eyes I scan the skies and find my fortune there. A host of priceless dreams unfold in songs that bluebirds sing. The earth, the sea, belong to me. I'm richer than a king. To add to things that money cannot buy, an echo brings this very soft reply.
Yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today. We string beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit and say. We have an old-fashioned tomato, Long Island potato. But yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today.
Yes, we know you gotta have bananas. We know you gotta da banana today, but 1 minute, we got a new kind of the garlic. When you use this garlic, to make you stand apart from your friends. We got a 64,000 watermelon. We don't sell any, but the guy we buy them from, Mamma Mia, does he sell a watermelon? But yes, we know you gotta da bananas. Hey, why you? We know you gotta da bananas today.
Yes, we have no bananas. What's that in off a banana? Now what good is a banana split? Oh, we have a muttons and buttons and kippers with zippers and pounds of devaluated pounds. Banana, S-T-I-N-K.
They ain't no stinking bananas.
Precisely, they ain't no stinking bananas. Yes, we have no bananas. Pip, pip, cheerio, and off the tree.
Yes, you ain't got bananas. You ain't got bananas today. We got pickles and cracks. We got bagels and lox. A bagel that's a donut dipped in cement. We got delicious canisters and kosher champagne. The kosher champagne is 2 cents plain. Pastrami, salami, matzos, and jam. You should pardon the expression. We even got ham, but yes, we ain't got bananas. We ain't got bananas today.
Hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest and crush it till the petals fall.
Now, excuse me there, Mr. Carl Grayson. I'll tell this little girl all about this here situation. Now, honey child, you knows that you always seems to break the, the very kind of soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie. Now then, if this boy, now mind you, I says, if this here boy done broke your heart last night, honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie, is because he love you the most of all.
You should hurt it all. You always
sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. You always break
crunch
the kindest heart with a hasty word you can't recall.
Where are you, you old bat?
So if I broke
crunch
your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
Gentlemen, this is Doodles Weaver in the press box at Indianapolis for the races out here. It's a beautiful day for the races, not a cloud in the sky. 150,000 people are waiting for this great event. What a spectacle. What a wonderful spectacle. I'll describe the whole thing now. The boys are coming around the turn. I believe it's a perfect shot as they come down here. The green flag waves. The starter says, okay. And there they go! It's car number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, Jack. Jack, hit me again, dealer. Oh, no, no, no. Number 10 is taking a lead around the far turn. He goes number 13, 16, 17, a green car, blue car. The first car by the stands will be number 10. Here he comes down the straightaway, 135 miles an hour. There he goes now. Car number 3, 4, 9. A wreck! A wreck in the far turn. A man skidding around, out of control, up to the fence, down to the fence. Unless he's careful, he's going to hit the fence. Please don't hit that fence. He hit it. Ladies and gentlemen, there's been a very slight accident on the far turn involving 35 cars. I have my assistant Pootwaddle on the track with a traveling microphone. I'm going to have him cross where that driver is. Take it away, but be careful.
I'm down in the track now, and as I cross the track, number 3 went by there. As I cross the track, 4 went by there. Well, I'm having a little trouble getting across the track. Here's the driver of that car. Say a few words, driver, so everybody will know you're perfectly okay. You just turned the driver of that car. He's all right. Finish the race, please. Whoop.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Doodles, we are back in the stand for the finish of the races. For you people who tuned in late, number 13 is setting records. There he goes now, passing everybody. Every eye is glued on that car. Looks very funny with all those eyes glued on it. Here he goes. There he goes again. Look at that boy drive. Look at him go. He's really moving. There he goes again. Look up. He went by twice. And here's a little midget. A little midget racer doing well. Look at that little midget. The midget racer went by. 9, 12. P38. How'd that get in the race? And up. 12, 9. And the best man is number 13. Around the turn, down to the green flag. He's coming down here. For that 10, if think of the perfect finish down here, I believe he's going to be the winner. The crowd is going mad as he comes down, and there goes the winner!
Is mine, thine heart with mine entwine, love, my soul for thee doth pine, thine eye doth shine, thine life with mine combine, love, thou art my valentine, lips like apple wine, face like calcimine, oh fine, my clinging vine, my voice for thee doth whine, you're older than auld lang syne.
little star. How you wonder who I am? Way up in the sky so low, you're a better man than I am. Old Black Joe. The polar bear sleeps in his little bear skin. He sleeps very well, I am told. Last night I slept in my little bear skin, and I got a heck of a cold.
Bill!
We're in so what?
Porridge hot, peace porridge cold, peace porridge in the pot, 9 days old. P.U.
The boys were hooping it up.
Love and blue.
In the misty light, footsteps that you hear down the hall, the laugh that floats on the summer night that you can never quite recall.
Now let me see.
And you see Laura on the train that is passing through. Those eyes, how familiar they seem. She gave your very first kiss to you. That was Laura, but she's only a dream.
and with passion I burn. For of all the smiles I've seen, there's none like her. When my nights are lonely and go from bad to worse, Brownie sings to me and I thrill to her verse. She makes me happy and she makes me feel merrier. Brownie is my favorite white-haired terrier.
I love Brownie better than Jeannie. I love Brownie better than Jeannie without the hair.
I will not forget the night I called.
I looked for Jeannie's light brown hair and found that she was bald.
Jeannie with them. She is so that I could almost. I dream of Jeannie with them. Every time I look at her, I. Every time I. Her, I could almost. Every time I. Her, I.
I dream of Jeannie with them.